is the time of year we get into the window where we have our final 80-degree day until we get to late spring or summer next year. The past 3 years, it's actually occurred in October. I mean, in one case, mid-October. The 30-year average is the 30th of September. Just looking at the weather pattern of the next few weeks, I'd argue that odds favor an 80-degree day into October. We certainly have them in the short term. Don't forget to water if you're getting the yard ready for the weekend. It's going to be a really mild evening as we drop through the 60s. Now, tomorrow morning, we start with more of a west, even northwest wind. We're not as chilly as we were the past couple mornings, but I mean, it's still a little bit of a nip in the air off to the north and west in the lower to mid-50s. Then we're in the 80s during the afternoon hours. If you notice, there is a southerly component to the wind at the coast, and that's why you'll see upper 70s to around maybe low and mid-80s in New York City, but inland.